I'm John Tresson, I'm the winner of GT Academy 2010. I'm starting my second year of racing. This year I'm racing in Bourbon Endurance Series. It's a newly created series, so still with a GT4 car. So just like last year, there will be 5 races, 4 3-hour races and 24 hours of Spa in the middle of the season. The first race took place in Monza. The next one will be at the end of May in Aragon in Spain. Then Spa will take place at the end of July. Then it will be Magny-Cours on the end of August. And we will finish in Silverstone. Here is a standard Nissan 370Z and here the GT4 car. There are two main differences. First, the weight. The GT4 car is around 200 kg less than the stock car. And then the power also. The stock 370 is about 330 horsepower, while the GT4 car is about 410, something like that. So here you can see the roll cage, of course the racing seats, and the sequential gearbox as well, which is quite a big difference to the standard car. Obviously, as we are racing, we have slick tires. It's a quite hard compound on this one, because in the endurance races, we need tire would last. Most of the time we do 1 hour stint with the tires, and obviously when it's raining we use the wet tires that we have also. So as you can see, nothing in the car nearly, just a steering wheel and a seat. There is quite a lot of carbon fiber as well to lighten the car as more as we can. We have our dashboard, which is a race dashboard with different information displayed on the screen. Also a steering wheel with different buttons, the radio to speak on the radio, the flashlight to flash the guy in front of us, and the pit limiter to make sure that we don't go over 60k in the pit lane. In Monza, the top speed we did was around 255 km/h, so in miles an hour it's around 160, something like that, I think.